What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion with me, TapersCrazy. But last left off, we started this merry treasure hunt, and today we're gonna try and finish this merry treasure hunt. Although it's probably gonna take at least two episodes, I think. I'm not sure how long this quest's going to be, but let's read the diary and see what it is we've got to do. And I've been thinking recently about things. Yeah, we go west and we get to a statue, and it says day 7 has been too long. Day finally arrived at Dragonflower. Under the sight of Sentinel, a huge statue. Okay, so we'll go west until we get to the statue. But I've been thinking recently because members of the Infinity Vault have been like getting on this whole live streaming shindig going, and like Kiz has been doing live streaming for a while. There it is. It's up there. Look. Kiz has been doing live streaming for a while. Grayson's just started doing live streaming. Dark Overchain has mentioned his interest in doing live streaming. On Twitch, but I'm undecided at the moment of live streaming at the moment because I'm happy with the way my channel's going, and I feel like it's definitely keeping me happy and stuff. And I wouldn't mind starting live streaming. It's just that it's probably going to take a lot of work for me to get live streaming done. Man, it's live streaming. You know, you've got to do it live. But honestly, I'm not sure how I'd manage the live streams. It's very much something that I'd want people to watch, but I like people having the freedom to watch videos when they want. I don't want them to have to be available at a set time to watch me do this. But so the only thing I was thinking of as some sort of compromise for my own feelings and if people actually want me to do live streaming is if hang on a moment, let me just do this. The 8. Isn't it waypoint? That's not it. Got another one over me. I assume we just follow the path, but it's gonna be north. I can tell you now. But it's gonna be in that cave. But as a compromise to my own feelings about how I think I should be handling my own like recording and stuff. Who is it that's shooting me? Get wrecked. Come back here! Freaking imp. There's another one down there. Oi, bitch! Oh, you suck! Right. It's sort of a compromise. I was thinking that rather than just doing a live stream to do a specific game, like, I don't know, say our live streaming H1Z1 as Kizzy and Grayson do, I was thinking I'd just like live stream a recording session, you know, like if I want to do like play an hour and a half of Oblivion, say this game, then I just open up Twitch, record my screen, record my voice, and just it'd probably be awkward for you guys because I'd still be acting as if I was recording it as not live footage, but that way I get to record the footage and put it on my own YouTube channel, and you can watch me do it live and see the whole process I do. It's just, I don't know if any of you'd ever be interested in that. For those of you who are watching, if you're interested in seeing live streaming, say me live streaming, the way I've just said, like, just recording my own footage, then let me know in the comments, because like I said, although I do my channel, not really only for myself, but I mainly do this channel for fun, and I do record videos for fun. The whole idea is that I share the joy I get of gaming with other people, which is something that I believe I should be doing. So if you want to see me do live streaming and that kind of, or if you've got any other suggestions of if you think I should live stream, what I should live stream and stuff like that, then let me know. I'm always open for suggestions and stuff. There we go. Growl! But yeah, it's just something I've been thinking about because the entire it's sort of like jumping on a bandwagon, I suppose, since Kiz is doing it and Tip and Dark of a Chain is doing it and Kiz is doing it and what the fuck is that?
I am an ogre.
Okay, I'm gonna use a small potion to heal up. Weak potion of healing. Make that 2. Miss steel bow and miss steel arrow. Oi, bitch! How strong do you think you are? Oh god, he is rather gigantic. Come on, bitch. Oh, he messed you up on. Dad, I've only used a bone beam. What was it by Frozen McKay? Come on. Come on! Okay, he's not doing too much damage. Okay. Pale Pass Ogre Groundling. I suppose he's a weak form of ogre. Hello! His bones are preserved very well. Something like this. Nearby messenger had discovered a state tablet which appears to be a career wise. Maybe all of us spoke about it and died. Okay, let's have a look at these orders then. Where are these orders? Kaviri orders. There we go. You cannot equip this item. I want to read it. Oh. Unless there's some kind of different orders. Am I going to have to like hand these orders over to some sort of freaking ghost? Why is that ringing a bell? Hello? Freaking... God, it's so much easier in the other games. There we go. Like Fallout and Skyrim, because I think the rotating game is so much more easy than that one. Hey, bitch. Okay. It's nice noise. It's an interesting enemy, I'm not gonna lie. Ogre vs. Orc. I look more like Shrek than you. Is that like a massive head going? He has no neck! Hello, wolf. I hate animal cruelty. Why do I smell a trap? Okay. I don't want to run out of picks. Because I know there's going to be eventually a door which will need a pick to progress any sort of story. So I'm not sure if I want to be using all my picks. So I actually got a limited number of picks for this stage of a game. Normally by this amount of time I've spent in a game, I've got like a million. Like it's like 99 plus lock picks, but not in this game. Come on. Shit. I need to charge my. Do I have any? What do you call them? What do you call them now? Soul gems, I think's the name. I don't think I do. Shit, it's gonna be a pain in my ass. Soul gem. I've got like shit loads of crap, but I've just got no soul gem. Because those guys are gonna get extremely difficult if I've got no support from my enchanted item. But, oh well, I'll heal up. Is it Z? No, is it X? Is it C? It's C. Okay, just use up all my mana to get some health back. How many? See, I don't want to use my potions if I don't have to. I should only use potions in battle, really. I shouldn't just waste them like I did earlier, just to get a few quick health. I should like be letting my magic recharge. Actually, I can like use some magicka potions. Start magicka. There we go. And then just do this, because I'm not going to use magicka in battle. I'm just going to use magicka just to do this. So. What are you trying to do to me, game? Freaking throwing boulders at me. Okay. Ugh! Freaking wolf. Freaking shit. Why is everything trying to scare me in this game? In fact, actually, what's my weapon at? What's the health of my weapon? 79. That's fine. Okay, I'm going to have to be a bit more careful since I've not got my charge anymore. But yeah. Get out of the way. Oh, get wrecked, you stupid rat. Freaking silly creature. Okay, I'm waiting for the time where two of these guys come out of nowhere. Come on. Okay, so these guys do kind of pack a punch. But not enough to stop me. You use fists, I use the hammer of justice. No creature can escape. But yeah, please, I implore that you let me know what you think about. Not shit. I need a soul trap. I need to enchant a weapon with some sort of soul trap going on. Can you use multiple enchantments on a weapon? I wish that would be something. Because why would you have a soul trap spell on a weapon? That if that's the only thing you could do. I guess that's fine. Do I have any diseases? What are my active effects? Does it tell me? Active effects. Water breathing, firefight. Yeah, everything's fine. Okay. Well, we got through there pretty simple, didn't we? I'm expecting in here to go with like freaking an ogre twice the size of a mountain. Interfere landing pill pass. A path was known as Snowville. A follower is usually made directly to the ruins. Should being the operative word in that sentence there. Okay. So pale pass or ogres, they seem to be some sort of specialised enemy. But I'm not looking forward to see what it's got further in store, because I'm not struggling to kill them per se, but they are sort of like an event, you know what I'm saying? They're not just like one shot on the dead. Okay, well, since I've got a steel bow, I might as well use it. For Christ's sake. It's a bitch. They're hardly doing any damage, it's ridiculous. I think this is going to be a stronger one. No, it's still a groundling. I know you don't have enough charge, you don't need to tell me all the time. Okay. Well, this isn't easy. Rather than blocking, I'll just go in and then back out a tiny bit while it's thinking about what he's doing. Well, he just bats away at air. Okay, there's quick save. There's some ruins. It looks like ruins. Okay, I'm not going to go any further far because I don't want two of them at the same time. Look at the size of his hands, like freaking shovels. See, this is why you need a hammer. Range. Who needs a bow and arrow that can hit someone from a mile away with a hammer? Oh shit, he got me. Shut up, that doesn't count. But yeah, I'll just keep going back to live streaming like some sort of moron, it's like. But I suppose I wouldn't mind doing live streaming. I do like the idea of live streaming, if that's something you want to do. But personally, the way it is, I'll just keep going as I am until someone tells me you must do live streaming under pain of death or under pain of something. Because I want to keep people happy. I want to keep subscribers happy, and I love it. This guy. Look at Overrun, they're so funny. They sort of look like the ogres from BFG, if any has ever seen that film. Which is sort of scary when you think, which is kind of a scary film, like, in some instance. Like, you've got a guy look like the size of a house looking like him eating children. For me, that's kind of scary. I don't know about any of you. I best use a repair hammer before this thing breaks. Repair this. This and this. Oh shit, I cannot repair it. Okay, looks like I need to get to I just need to keep repairing shit until I get to a journeyman. I think the hammer will last for this mission, but I'm not sure how long the mission is for. Hopefully I get to the pale pass and there's nothing left, because it is taken upon. It's took 20% over the last few enemies. I've got the katana as a backup here. I need to switch back to that, but that shouldn't be much of an issue. Okay, back to some healing tactics. Is that a tactic? That's a cool tactic, actually. Use it if you're not a magic person. Just use magicka. Just use magicka potions outside of battle. Just so you can get your health back. Oi, bozo! I'm here to wreck your house. If I hit him in the head, does it do more damage? Oh shit! Okay, they are hitting me for some sort of damage, because it's not like the, like, one-shotting me or anything, but they are hitting me for not a third of damage. I'd say probably an eighth of my damage, I guess. As long as I don't keep taking unnecessary hits, I suppose. Like, I don't take any unnecessary risks, and just keep an eye on my health. Should be fine, but that's any sort of game rules in general. Oi, ogre! God, this is getting my skill play ridiculous. See, if these guys are like this now, I assume this mission is going to have some sort of boss at the end. It appears to have been destroyed with something. Such of a mad stone. I'm wondering what's going to be in this pale pass, please. Come on, it's gonna have to be something difficult. It probably is. It's like got all these ogres outside. It's starting to intimidate me a bit. The anticipation. Hello. Anybody home? Knock, knock. You might have used your head as the door knocker. No, I don't think so. Oh shit, there's two of them. That was lucky that it didn't sort of get any closer, because I'd have had no idea. Oh come on, I hit him like 7 times and he was on low health. Jesus. There's another one. Let me get his ogre teeth. Okay, let's just back out of the fort for a second. Because the battle music's still playing, which means there's another one somewhere. It's making me wonder, where is he? Okay, let's just go. He's probably upstairs somewhere. What's my weapon looking like? 36. I'm not liking the weapons sort of getting pretty much destroyed. Ogre! Is he on this floor? No, I don't think he is. He's over there, look. Hello! Can I just sort of like shoot you from here? You just stay there, mate. You just stay right there, and I'll make sure you have a nice little nap. Okay, I'm back. Bloody hell. Took a few arrows and a bit of lag, because I think it started lagging because the arrows that were stuck in him were sort of like doing some sort of rendering thing, which means that as far as they're concerned, they are now an entity, which was causing the game to lag out a bit. There we go. That's probably not how I was supposed to get down there, but you know. Okay, but now that I'm all back, so it should be fine. What was even over here? This is just a like, random place where the ogre was. This is a flight of stairs. No, this was just an unnecessary place. I think that was just sort of a unnecessary spawn for the poor fellow. Anyway, let's continue on into the place of stuff and things. Fellow Pale's actually an Imperial structure captured and inhabited by the... Hello! Everyone's appears to be infested with undead Akaviri. I don't know how long they've been trapped here, but I should proceed with caution. Come on. Okay. So these skeletons are a bit harder than I expected. Shit. Just give him a free power attack. Come on! Hopefully I don't have to take on too many of those guys at the same time, because that would be a bit annoying. Ooh! Fire! Fire hot! Make tapers go, ouch. Hey, what's up? Hey. Can I use a steel bow to get his attention? No, I need to... equip some iron arrows. I'm not too bothered about doing crazy amounts of damage. Hopefully the trap sets off and kills at least one of them. Okay, you got one of them. Shit. Ugh. Bullshit, come on, stupid stairs. Need some potions at this rate. fuck that shield. Okay, there we go. Come here. I'm not necessarily interested in these ruined Akaviri shit. Look at how much they're worth. Worth a bit of money, but not that much. Let's heal up. I'm surprised that didn't do as much damage as it did, to be honest. I bet if I hit me, that would have been some sort of insta-kill. But no, because it's an enemy, they can get away with it. That's a bitch. Don't mind if I use this log to my advantage. My blunt skill's gone up again. It's a bit weird that this place is mystic, so it looks like I'm hotboxing. Oh, there's another one. Come, my friends. Come to my choke point. Is this cheating? I can't tell. Idiots. Okay, should I be collecting this bone meal? I'm not really interested in it. Okay, quick save it while I'm free. We shall go this way. What's my weapon looking like? I'm gonna park the hammer now for this thing. I've got a shield I can use. I'm just gonna steal this. I know I shouldn't be using this stuff, but honestly, I'm not sacrificing any more of my I'm not gonna sacrifice any more of my what's the words I'm looking for? I'm not gonna sacrifice any more of my hammer just so I can keep killing things a bit quicker. I think I've got enough skill to be able to handle a few skeletons. I mean, don't get me wrong, I've been wrong before, but. Okay. Okay, chest very easy. It says it's never that simple. There we go. It is that simple. Shut up. Excuse me. Open door. Okay, the thought of purple was actually built. Yeah, you've already told me that. Tell me something more. Different. There's skeletons in there. Can tell you now there's gonna be many skeletons. Is that a spike trap? Which I know to me, game. Trying to make me not rush and shit. Oi, bozo! Come and get some. Oh, fuck off your shield. Just giving him free pop shots. Guy dealt with. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is freaking armies of the dead. Oi! Well, it's good to see that the physics are still working in this game. Oi, bozo! Come on. I thought you were supposed to be like trained warriors and shit. There we go. I'm not a fan of it. Shut up, timer. But anyway, I'm gonna have to end the episode here. Which means next episode we shall continue on this merry hunt for the mad stone of death and destruction. So, thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.